What can you tell me about the golden ratio?
According to the golden ratio, the ratio of the length of the hypotenuse to the length of the other two sides is 5.
Why is it thought of to be the perfect number?
Many mathematicians and scientists believe that the number has some sort of mystical power because it appears in many different forms throughout the universe.
Can you go into more detail?
The Greeks believed that the golden ratio was the perfect proportions in nature and found it in many aspects of their culture, including architecture, painting, and sculpture. Some argue that the Fibonacci sequence, which is based on the golden ratio, is one of the most important mathematical discoveries of all time.
Can you find the golden ratio in the human body?
Yes, the golden ratio can be found in the human body in a few places. For example, the length of the human thumb is approximately 1.6 times the length of the human index finger.
What type of things in space contain the golden ratio?
Some scientists believe that the golden ratio is also present in the structure of galaxies. This theory is still under investigation, but it is interesting to think about.
Where else can we find the golden ratio?
In plants, the spiral pattern of growth is often described as a Fibonacci sequence. In mathematics, the Fibonacci sequence is defined as the sequence of numbers where each number is the sum of the two preceding ones.
Why do you think the golden ratio exists?
I believe that the golden ratio may exist because it is a very efficient way to create shapes and patterns. It is often used in architecture and design because it is a very efficient way to create pleasing designs.